everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Scooby-Doo Night of 100 Frights. This is Vita Fuser. In our last episode, we infiltrated the mansion properly. It's time to keep going. We're about a third of the way through the mansion. It's all scares upstairs from here. Another one. to you in a bit, Shaggy. It's just a couple of bats. Can I jump back up to the trampoline? The answer may surprise you. Box of soap.
Looks like I'll be cooling my heels around here. See you, pal.
A new upgrade over there. We are back where I used to be. Gargoyle right there.
Whippy.
a rat. That one's understandable. Screwed me up that time. No. There we go. It looks like we'll be getting that upgrade a little later. Another key stage, huh? Something we can't use yet. The "I said go away" mat is actually a fairly funny touch. Huh. Oh, I guess there are only three keys. Cower in the tower. dead. We are about a third of the way through the game. Sweet. Tar monster, huh? We can't do anything with that because we don't have the umbrella.
Romy's next.
And won't be getting that for a while. We can't jump in that, so this is where we get off. Panic in the attic. A dark and stormy night. There is a monster token in there. Well, well, well. We can't really get that quite yet. Part Oh, we're getting into the 70s music. We are almost to the dark and stormy night. You don't scare me anymore. You may scare Scooby, though. Gate, 400 snacks, which we have plenty of. A dark and stormy night. Gee, I wonder if that's foreshadowing. It goes without saying, stay away from Thundercloud up there. Electrified water hurts. Oh, we're on a time limit for that one, are we? Got the chased by everything under the sun.
Mr. Geronimo!
Shaggy is telling us we need to save our progress. There is something scary behind that door. So you know what that means. It's probably boss time. Shaggy got taken by a chimney sweep. Taken by a witch. Sandwiches here and a save point. Legend. Black Knight is a very easy boss. He will patrol around throwing axes. It takes four. Blows to take him. You have to wait until he's in one of those towers before you hit one of the switches. After all, he is a giant lightning rod. See, that wasn't too bad, was it?
My glasses! Help me look for them, Scooby.
We're okay.
Something fishy's going on here, Scooby. We solved the mystery of the Black Knight ages ago.
Yeah, that was the first one.
Did you find
any clues? I don't know. There was a spooky groundskeeper.
A spooky groundskeeper?
Yeah, and ghosts and monsters.
Scooby-Doo, you know there's no such thing as monsters and ghosts. Remember the first time we met the Black Knight? We thought he was a monster, but really he was just a guy in a mask. Aha! I found him! Jinkies, the lenses got knocked out.
Where's the lenses, Velma?
Thanks, Scooby. I can't see a thing without these. Jinky, Scooby, it's the Creeper!
The Creeper? Where?
He's everywhere! Run, Scooby!
Velma, wait!
Wrong lenses.
Why, hello there.
Hello.
I'm Professor Alexander Graham. And you found one of my amazing invention crates. Let's see now. What's in this one? Here we go. Well, inside this box, you should either buy my automated herring scraper or my anti-stick galoshes. Looks like it's the galoshes. With these, you can walk across any sticky surface and not get stuck. And best of all, they're banana flavored. Oh, banana. My favorite.
These might be useful.
And our last guest star, Tim Conway. And with that, we also no longer have anything to fear from Tar. Well, except that Tar monster, but really. Alright, back to Cower in the Tower.
Right. It's a headless spectre.
And we have the Black Knight token. And with that, I will see you guys next time. We've done a lot in this episode.